Access denied.
Was that as good for you as it was for me?
You know what, Cupid? I'm not getting enough out of this relationship. It's too much about you. I'm sick and tired of being the catcher, if you know what I mean. I want to pitch for once, you know?
We've tried that a couple times, Ovid. It doesn't work. I don't like it.
Well, you know what? Sometimes you have to make sacrifices in a relationship. It's not always about you. My God, you're so stupid these days. I'm out of here.
No, wait.
You know what? I'm sick and tired of your shenanigans, Cupid. I am God.
Not if I have anything to say about it. Give your poetry and your love life. Hey guys! Ah! Oh, you missed!
What's right about manly things such as war and arms? But Cupid stole my foot, which has made me right about less manly things such as love. What if the other gods did this? What if Apollo took Mars's position in war?
Guys!
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be
friends? Hey man, that's a nice tunic.
Yeah, I buy all the brand names. Tommy Seven Hills figures for me.
Oh, yeah, really. I'm almost forced to buy the generic. I mean, it's all itchy. Really, this just doesn't do my ass justice.
Do this in memory of me.
Hey, guys, party time! Yeah, I'm off it. Oh, I'm sorry I'm late. Corrina, you got... Oh, Jesus Christ, wrong party.
Hey, Corrina, hey, beautiful. I gotta talk to you. Corrina, I want... be on you. Oh, I'm sorry, that came out all wrong. Corrina, I want to be in you. Whoa, jeez, I better stop.
Hey, Corrina, how you doing? Want some more?
Oh, thanks, I could use that. Oh. Hey man, get your hands off her.
She's my wife.
Oh, like I haven't heard that one before?
Clamp manacles on my hands before the madness returns, for madness moved me to strike my mistress. I can't believe it.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's how you do it. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, good job, Corrina. Oh, Corrina. Corrina. Yeah.
That's a good job, Corrina. Oh, yeah. I love it when squeeze you to the floor like that. Rub it. Okay. Whoa, you just got on my toga. What the hell are you thinking? What are you... Oh, please, you're pathetic. Get out of my sight.
The doorkeeper of this fine establishment, sir?
I am.
Well, I was wondering, could you let me in? I need to see my girl, Corrina.
Ah, I'm sorry, I cannot allow that. As you can see, the gate is closed.
Are you sure? I mean, my friend, Julius Caesar here wants me to get in, and, you know...
That's what I think of your phony bribes.
That was my last Julius Caesar. I haven't got another Julius Caesar.
Well, you can't get in this gate. It's locked.
Then there's only one solution.
I think there is.
We must fight like men!
Fight!
tu, Brute. Et tu.
Et tu, Naso.
Ovid! Wait! I am your father!
What? Really?
No, I'm just kidding.
Ah, oh, you bastard! Ah! Imperianos, Gallia est in Europa. Roma est in Italia! Roma est in Italia! Roma est in Italia!
Mens bona.